people eat mixed media mini morsels. Of course I work on the back of these, but this one is very dimensional. And it's still drying actually. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to draw around it against this piece of wax paper. And I'm going to create my page on the wax paper and then stick it to the back once it's all done. So we can let that dry now. All over there soon. Put this to size. Probably won't be straight at all, but close enough. Okay. And I just need to go and grab my background image. Okay, so ready to go now. We'll start at least. We're going to pop this matte medium down. Spread it out nice and thin. Make sure we get to the edges. Merlin. Sorry, according to the cat habit. Yep, and I've got this napkin. Oh no. I'll try to flatten it out in a second. Right, okay. And it has a booty on it, so we're going to down. Medium over the top. Corners. There we go. We'll let that dry. And then trim off the excess and be back with the next set. Nice and dry. And now I'm going to grab a little bit of gesso on my palette. Oh, that's too much, I think. And grab a sponge. And I'm just going to go around the bird just a little bit, just to knock back some of this bright colour. Just to create somewhere we can add more napkin and things like that. I quite like those flowers, so we'll leave those in. And there we go, that's that. So I need to dry this off. Just add a bit here. And I'll be back once that's dried. Okie doke. So I have, let's pop some matte medium out there. And I've got some napkins with butterflies, so we'll add those next. I don't want those as well. Not sure, we'll see. Yeah, let's do this. Let's go. Can you see what I'm doing there? Sorry. Let's just tear the butterflies for now. Maybe just the rosebuds with this one and the leaves. Now then. My brush has gone hard because I didn't wash it. Naughty, naughty. There we go. I'm not sure if I want to add this butterfly yet. Let's peel the backing off, if I can get to it. Maybe. Hint of that there. gonna go around the edges. Yes. Just get rid of some of that excess and the lines. I got it a bit too close, I think. Oh, tearing it. I'll leave it at that. Just get rid of that little bit there. Stick this here. And there we go. And now I'm just going to leave that to dry so that I can think about what I want next. Because again, I'm not really sure. I may have a look through my stamps and see what nature stamps I have. Probably not a lot. I think I have a few insect stamps that might be nice. So, yeah, we'll see what that looks like when it's all dry and go from there. So I found some stamps and I'm going to have to use, I don't know when my little stamping block's gone. And just pop the ladybird there. And then on this one we have some nice dragonflies. I can get this peeled off. New stamps, they're very sticky. There we go. Oh, and we've got a little bumblebee there. There we go. I think that is all I want to use from there. And then I will need to grab. Okay. So I have my blocks here, It should fit. I'll be able to squeeze it up a bit more. Try and get this as straight and neat as I can. Not doing a very good job of that straight thing. Oh well. Doesn't look too bad. And now just quickly, very quickly, gonna just heat that. Make sure the ink doesn't smudge. And then I'm going to grab a pen of some sort. Make sure I have the green in. It's either teal or bright green. I think teal is going to be the best one for this. So I'm just going to go in there. I'm doing. There we go. And then we'll go around the edges with this colour. And now we can grab our card. And some matte medium. Right into the corners. And then I'm just gonna need some pegs to hold it all down, probably. So just grab some pegs. There we go. So I'll leave that to dry and I will come back once it's dry to show you what it looks like. Okay. Excuse me. So I just want to finish this off. Try and keep you in frame. If you can hear something running, that's my essential oil diffuser. New to this whole diffusing thing. I did find it very helpful with my cold, and I've got a blend going that's supposed to help creative energy, which I need because I have lots of things that I want to start. But I'm very, very tired from work. So, yeah, basically I'm just trying to hide the, or get rid of the white edge from the index card underneath. It's not exactly stuck very well, so I will probably just pinch that again. A bit more glue in a minute. There we go. That looks a bit better. And I think we can call that done now. Yep, so I'm going to upload this video now, finally. And edit it and get it sorted because it's been ages. So thank you for watching and I hope you enjoyed, and I will see you again soon. Bye bye.